understand it's like half the size of Belgium. So it's a huge area that you have to cover with probably very little resources. And the fact that we're using groundwater is astonishing, that you can actually maintain what you have here.
Compounded by climate change, so there are different elements to it that now have to be thought through. The way in which one uses parks, the water, even animals and the migration. So it's quite complex, but it's great to see the opportunities, and that's what we really want to have a look at, just to see how we can come and the added value, what investments can be brought.